Canadian Music Store spectators. We're here at the booth of TC Electronic, and there's something new to tell. There's a new pedal, the Mojo Tour. What's that?
The Mojo is an overdrive pedal. And there's a ton of overdrives out there, and a lot of them are variations on a very famous green pedal by another company that shall remain unnamed. But what that pedal does is that it has this very pronounced mid-range hump that some people like, some people don't. What we try to do is something totally different. Do something that sounds like a tube amp that's cranked. So what we want to do is that we want to keep the sound of the guitar, we want to keep the sound of the amp exactly the way it is, and just add some grit or some dirt to that. And it should have the reaction that you get from a tube amp that's cranked. So if you turn the volume down, you get a clean sound. Turn it up, you get crunch. And you know, right the volume up, you get this whole variety of different sounds. Another thing that we work really hard on is getting the bass response right. Because if you have a tube amp and you crank it up really loud, you get a lot of low end. And with a lot of pedals, that low end seems to disappear somehow, but not on this pedal. It has tons of bass.
So let's hear it.
Let's hear it. So here's my clean sound. So now turn it on. And you notice if I turn down my volume a little bit, I can turn it more down. I have a clean sound, and it really picks up the dynamics. So if I hit a string lightly, I get this smooth sound. But if I dig in, I suddenly opens up, and you get more piercing treble in a nice way. So that's the Mojo Overdrive. It'll be available in roughly a month from now, and it's €119.
Thank you very much for your explanations. More details, as usual, on musicstore.de.